Johnson is my name, son. Why don't you set a spell? I live right here on the Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel. And though you do not know me, there's a story I'd like to tell. It's a story that I'm sure you know well. It's a story that I'm sure you know well. I had me a place on Thunder Ridge in a Doomsday Shack. My wife had left, took the kids a couple of years back. And I spent most of my mornings thinking about that. I spend my afternoons trying to figure out what's playing. I spend my afternoons trying to figure out what's playing. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Try to put a field in the corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why I even bother. When up the road, there's a vacant room, climate control and cover. You can stay there by the month for $100. Yeah, you can stay there by the month for $100. There was shut off my electricity, and then a letter came in the mail saying there's taxes owed by me. If I was ever gonna pay, well I had three wings. If I was ever gonna pay, well I had three wings. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Try to put a field in the corn, just wouldn't grow to nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why I even bother. When up the road, there's a vacant room, climate control and cover. You can stay there by the month for $100. Yeah, you can stay there. They sold that farm to some fool for 10 cents on a dollar. I saw him out there last week, I was on the way to visit my daughter. And that son of a bitch is out there trying to hook a windmill up to water. When he heard me laugh, well he turned and I swear he hollered. When he heard me laugh, well he turned and I swear he hollered. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Try to put a field in the corn, just wouldn't grow to nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why I even bother. When up the road, there's a vacant room, climate control and color. Now you can stay there by the month for $100. Yeah. Now the government checks come down the pipe, regular as rain. And I sit outside most nights, sip when the June bugs drive me in. Harold Wilson, my name, son, why don't you sit as well? Well, I live right here on the Ferguson Road at the Paradise